harvest time in the great cotton fields of the Deep South. And an abundant crop it is this year, too. Just to celebrate the windup of the season, planters arrange a contest to see which picker can pick the most cotton within a two-hour period of time. The referee's flag goes down, and now to judge the winner. Each bag is weighed, the picking sorted and graded for cleanliness and quality. To the champion goes the first prize award, $1,001 bills. And is he happy?